okay, that the
girls. Okay.
Awesome. Well, you guys have had a few days now to think about what you want to do for your film. So can I hear your ideas? Okay. Well, what would you like to honor about Daniel? How about we start there?
I guess the first thing I would really like to honor about him is living in excellence, just like how excellent he lives and how he has taught us about that, but also he lives in that, he lives that every day.
Yeah, that was so good. I mean, I think one thing that I really love about Daniel is the fact that he's so honoring towards everyone he meets, you know?
Yeah, not only is he like really good at honoring people, but he also just loves to celebrate people. Like, birthdays are a huge thing, and he wants everybody to make sure they feel valued and like really celebrated in a group environment.
So good.
Yeah.
These ideas sound great. Sounds like this movie is going to be awesome.
It all sounds really good, guys, but like, how are we going to pull this off? What else do we need?
Honestly, guys, I think you just need grace to make this movie work.
Wait, where is Grace?
Grace?
You guys, I actually haven't seen her in like 3 days.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
That child, we need to find her.
Grace!
Grace! Grace! Okay, come on, guys, let's go.
Wait! First, we need milkshakes.
Okay,
let's go.
Guys, like leaving dishes in the sink, that was an excellence.
Life is 10% what happens and 90% how you react to it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
right. Let's go.
Let's just keep going.
Oh, my God. Completely forgot.
Carry
on. Come on. Guys, I could use some help up, though.
Sorry.
Thanks. Thanks, guys.
Just shake it up.
You're right.
Okay, come on.
You do this.
A few moments later.
Have you seen a redhead? Her name's Grace.
No, I haven't.
Okay. Thank you so much. Have a good day.
You're welcome.
Thank you. guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Wow.
It's impossible.
I don't even know how we're gonna cross down.
Hey, does anyone have an idea on how we can cross this?
Yeah, we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. Come on, guys, let's go.
Had a revelation. When it's all falling apart, we need to go back to the start. I feel like we need to check our house again. Come on, everyone, let's go.
Found the walls to lock you in or to keep others away. And if the doors are to be opened, would you leave or would you stay?
Meanwhile,
Grace?
Grace?
Guys, the grace you need is the grace of God. I'm telling you right now, I can't help you with this movie, only He can. His grace is gonna empower you to do what you couldn't do before, and His grace is gonna empower you to make this movie.
It's just
right.
Oh,
guys.
Yeah.
So right.
Now that we have everything we need, we can make the movie.
Yeah. But guys, what's the movie gonna be about?
Oh my god!
of all, I need you.
The world's most advanced nutraceuticals.
Day 3 out in the wilderness. Day 3 without food. It's been rough.
We've just spotted the creature of Talitha in her natural habitat.
Hey Lydia. Lydia, how's it going?
Seriously, what's up with that stop sign though?
It's like
why is it sideways? Okay, no, that's vandalism.
Filming day 2 of the of DNFF. It's exciting, it's amazing, we're doing so well, it's cringy,
yes,
as it can be, as cringeworthy. Yeah, let's go,
Sarah! Woo! One.
These are all really true things, great attributes. I'm gonna not say that.
It all sounds really great, guys, but like, what are we gonna... No, cut.
Action.
Well... Okay, wait, no.
The extra
maybe it's just like eggnog.
Oh god.
What?
There's eggshells in there.
We need to try this.
Please.
Please
try this.
Okay.
That's actually not bad. It's
are you kidding me?
You put peas?
That's really not bad. Are you eating my ice cream?
Just to remember you guys after the movie, like there are eggshells and
what?
Juice and milk.
Peas in case you
and
forgot.
Peas. Yeah.
Are there
and it's delicious.
Yes, there is.
This is what we do.
Yes.
For day.
And ice cream.